Exploring the details. After initially defining and designing the service, there is a need to go into detail and explore each and every aspect of it to be able to design and implement it. At this stage, there is a need to use additional tools and techniques. The business model canvas is one of the tools to help further develop the services. A business model describes the rationale of how an organization creates, delivers, and captures value. The business model canvas is a tool to create and analyze business models. There are canvases developed for organizations as well as individuals. The canvas is the visual representation of the various elements of a model. Business model U is a derivation of business model which focuses on individuals in work-related settings. Since all canvases are composed with the same segments, in this section, the original canvas will be presented. Canvas helps to see the relationships among the parts of the model, identify assumptions and risks, find ways to add value, brainstorm strategies. The business model canvas includes 9 building blocks. Each block helps to explore more about the business. 1. Customer segment. 2. Value propositions. 3. Distribution channels. 4. Customer relationships. 5. Revenue streams. 6. Key resources. 7. Key activities. 8. Key partners. 9. Cost structure. Customer segment is about who the customer is. Following questions should be answered. Who are our most important customers? For whom are we creating value? At this segment, we must create a detailed portrait of each customer type. We should look beyond the obvious and focus also the following. Who are the stakeholders? Who is most motivated? Who is most underserved? Who has the most to gain? At the value proposition segment, following questions need to be answered. What value do we deliver to the customer? Which customer problem are we helping to solve? Which customer needs are we satisfying? Distribution channels are about how we deliver the value. Questions to ask are: through which channels do our customers want to be reached, physical or virtual? How are we reaching them now? How are our channels integrated? Which channels do work best? Which ones are the most cost-efficient? Questions for customer relationships segment are: what type of relationship do our customer segments expect us to establish and maintain with them? Which ones have we established? How costly are they? How are they integrated with the rest of the model? Revenue stream is about: for what value our customers care for? What key resources does our value proposition require? What infrastructure and resources we need to deliver what we promise? Resources include tools, space, locations, personnel, equipment, licenses, intellectual property, supplies, financial requirements. What key activities does our value proposition require? What major activities, deliverables we must produce and when? Who are our key partners? Suppliers, developers, distributors, investors, collaborators, affiliates, competitors. How does each partner help or hinder the business model? What are the critical elements of the cost structure? Fixed costs, variable costs, resource, activity, partner costs, infrastructure, operational costs, payroll costs. What are the costs of each element of the business model? What are the risks, the unknowns? Business model canvas is a useful tool which helps us to see the big picture. It helps us to answer what, how, who, and why questions. What products or services did not exist up to now? How new products or methods allow the service product to be produced faster, cheaper, and in better quality? Who is poorly served until now? Why meeting a need that is valued by customers? Filling in the canvas. Write keywords on sticky notes so you can remove and change as necessary. Place sticky notes on the related segment of the canvas. Present it to others. Discuss and fine-tune. For more information on business model canvas, you can refer to these sources.